set of dumbbells if you have them at home, anything weighted, water bottles, you know, even grab the dog, depending on the size of your pet.
The dog?
The dog or the cat. Some of our members have been using their cats. If you don't have a set of weights, no problem. We will provide you with modifications. You'll also want a mat or a towel. We're going to be getting on the floor or some core.
All right, guys. So Coach Jill already gave out the announcements. As she was saying, full body workout. If you have weights, grab the weights. If you don't have weights, it's all right. Get the cable out of here. Let's get going. It's time to work out. Get out of here, cable. All right, guys. Tell your watches there. Start your watches. I'm gonna have mine. High intensity interval training. Alright, hope we're ready. Let's get it done. Let's get great some results today. Woo! Ready?
I am ready!
Alright, let's get going. Let's go side to side. We're gonna start stretching, warming up our muscles here. Getting our body, our muscles ready for the class to push hard. Alright, from here, we're gonna look over our shoulders, rotate our blades. There we go. Nice, and let's go all the way up, stretch those arms, up and stretch. There we go, guys.
There we go, now we're synchronized.
I thought you had frozen for a second, that's what you got to be.
I was doing the mannequin challenge. Remember that, when that was popular?
I know. All right, guys, get together, hands gonna go all the way up for a big stretch. We had like a nice video from the park.
We did.
And let's go all the way down. Reach as high as you can there, as low as you can. Make sure to keep your legs straight. Nice, nice, nice. And start getting up slowly. Up, 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 close to up. Both arms are going to go all the way back. And here you try to do a nice stretch in your chest. And you're going to give yourself a big hug. There we go. Nice, guys. Awesome, awesome. All right, before we get moving here, before we go to our high knees, I want you guys to put your leg in the back, your right leg in the back, try to find your balance there. Keep your knees next to each other, engage your core, send your hips forward.
Can I lunge your ear for more balance?
Doesn't work.
It does.
So, hold your head. And switch legs. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, awesome job here, guys. So now let's get going. Let's get moving. Let's go for some high knees. Start warming up our body. Alright, there you go. Monica's joining us. Nice.
Hey, Monica.
Alright, up level 2, a little up higher. Nice work. And we're gonna send those legs all the way up to level 3. Let's go. Level 3 all the way up. And here's the left. I want to see you guys engage your upper body. Move your arms. And let's go. Keep going. Nice. Back to level 1, one more time. Up level 2, and level 3 all the way up, let's go.
Woo!
Nice. Babies, babies. All right, guys, we got about 10 more seconds to go here. In 10 seconds, we're all gonna get down for some squats. Keep going. That's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, gonna keep your shoulders back. Just go get down and squat. Then you're gonna reach over your head. Squat low. And reach. Nice. Awesome job. You guys looking good there. Keep going. No rush here. We're still warming up. We want to make sure our muscles are ready. We want to make sure the dumbbells like cheap back. Yeah, that too. Nice. Big stretch, big stretch. Enjoy this time to stretch overhead. No rush. Beautiful. And to finish our warm up here, let's go for 1 minute of jogging. We're gonna go for jogs back and forth. There you go. You guys do this space you have there. We're gonna go for some jogs. Nice work, guys. You keep going. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube.
Hey, yo.
Yeah. Awesome job, everyone. Nice, just keep jogging back and forth.
Boom.
Little by little, I wanna see you guys put some intensity there. You're gonna go a little faster. A little faster as you go forward. Yeah. Nice, nice work. Keep going. And I switch out the videos here. I can't work out for that.
This is what you get with copyright free music.
Nice, guys. Keep moving there. All right, guys. We got about 30 seconds to go here. About 30 seconds left.
Yay! Boom.
Nice, 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 nice.
Hey yo.
Last 15 seconds. Nice, nice. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
1.
Wonderful. Let's see everybody going for some high knees now. All right, don't stop moving there. Let's go for some high knees. All right, guys. So I'm going to go over and explain our workout today. I have 6 different exercises here. We're gonna go for 50 seconds each, okay? I'm gonna have Coach Jillian helping me here to demonstrate the exercises. Exercise number 1, we're gonna grab your dumbbells in half, we're gonna go for 1 back lunge, with right leg first, let's go for back lunge, then you're gonna step back, bicep curl, and then Arnold Press. Then you bring the weight back, stretch, switch legs, back lunge, forward, curl, and press. So this is gonna be our exercise number 1. If you don't have weights, just do back lunges, alternating legs, okay? Just back lunges, alternating legs. If you're gonna challenge yourself, you can go for jump lunges. All right, you guys get ready. We're gonna start here for exercise number 1. 50 seconds, let's start in 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go, guys. Remember, I want you guys to keep shoulders back, chest out. You're gonna step back 90 degrees, then you're gonna step it together, bicep curl. As you have your hands, palm facing you here, you're gonna press all the way up. Then you bring your elbows back in, stretch all the way down with your biceps, and you switch legs to go for back lunge. And you keep going then, keep going. There you go, curl, press, down, stretch. Yeah, alternating legs. Remember guys, if you don't have weights at home, it's alright, you can do the same exercise here without the weight. We'll be providing modifications all the way along the workout. You guys keep going there, we're almost done. We got about 5 seconds left to go, 5 more seconds. Shoulders back, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Alright, so for our exercise number 2, we're going to get down to a high plank position. Now we're going to use only one pair, only one dumbbell. You can use it for your hands on the floor if you want. All right, so guys, stay in a high plank. You're going to go for 1 lateral raise. Then once your hands back down, 1 back row. I want you guys to pay attention. The form, keep a nice flat back. Squeeze your core there. You can open up your legs, keep far apart for better balance and stability. And if you don't have the weights, you're gonna go for hands all the way up and then reach down there. Alright, so that's the modification for the weights, right? 50 seconds. You guys home, get ready. We're gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go. Nice, high plank. Make sure to engage your core. Nice, whoa. Awesome job. Side shoulder, back row. Continue showing us modification. Remember, if you don't have the weights, if it's too challenging for you, you can always modify doing this movement here. If it's still too hard, just holding a plank. Just holding a plank. What matters today that you're moving, that you challenge yourself. You got this, coach. We got about 10 seconds to go here. 10 seconds to go. You squeeze your abs at home, guys. Try not to move your hips. We got 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Awesome. Exercise number 3. We're going to go down to a sit-up position. Alright, so we sit down to a sit-up position. And we're going to have the weight between our feet. Between our feet. Here, we're going to try to find the balance, lean back. Okay, good core. We're going to stretch those legs and bring back. Leg extensions. Alright? Modification number 1, keep your hands down behind for better support. Or, if you don't have weights, you do the same exercise without the weights on your legs, okay? If you cannot do that, you can give me some crunches, that'll be fine. Some crunches, there we go. Alright, let's get ready. We're gonna get going here. 50 seconds, starting 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's get it done. Nice, gonna sit down. Hand the weights between your can open up your arms. You can keep your arms here. Just find your balance there. Stretch and bend. Remember, if you don't want to fight, put your hands down or even your elbows out. Or if you need, you can lay down there to be even easier. Boom. Nice. We're going to challenge yourself. Find your balance there. Find the position. The sweet spot where you engage your core the hardest. This is a really challenging exercise, and you can always modify the crunch as well. You guys keep going for 10 more seconds. Woo! Keep running! We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Awesome. Alright guys, so for our next exercise, we are going to go for a squat hold for our camera pose. There you go, guys. Bend down. So notice here your elbows. It's going to be right there on your knees. Then you go for one. Down, push up, jump back on your feet, and curl again. Right? So, if you don't have the weights, you can always modify. You can just squat, hands down, jump into a plank, you can push up. If you need to drop down your knees, go for it. Then you jump back into a squat. Bring your hands forward, right? You get ready. This is gonna be a fun one. This is gonna be challenging. I wanna see you guys pushing yourself there. 50 seconds, starting 3, 2, 1. All right, let's get it done, guys. Let's do it. Nice. Make sure when you're jumping back, right in the heel, so keep your shoulders back, chest out. Curl.
Two, one,
all right, let's go. All right, guys, one, I want you guys to keep your shoulders back. Chest out. Bow. Yeah.
Great day for a little kayak ride.
And here I want you guys to feel your shoulders working. You're going over, working your shoulders, and down. Boom. Yeah, there it is. And of course, you're going to be feeling your quads burning there to be in a squat position for almost a minute.
Woo!
All right, getting there. You're going to go like 10 seconds. So this was the first part of our class here. That was more like the strength training where we're working our strength with the dumbbells. So now for the second half here, for the second part, we're gonna do some cardio, okay? No equipment. Now's the time we're gonna be burning a lot of calories. So I'm gonna give you guys 5 exercises. We're going to go for 20 seconds each for a total of 3 rounds, okay? 3 rounds total, no break between the exercises, maybe 3 seconds break between the rounds, okay? You guys are going to start with high knees first. I'm gonna let you guys know what to do as we get there. High knees first. Yeah, man. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way up. And here's gonna be only 20 seconds. So you guys keep moving there, 20 seconds. Nice. Put some intensity in there. Now's the time to get some results. Let's go. Get up there. Exercise number 2 in 5 seconds. We're gonna switch to skaters. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Skaters. Nice, no break. Keep it up. Nice, awesome job, guys. Remember, it's only 20 seconds. You got this. Woo!
Yeah.
Beautiful. We got 5 seconds left. We're gonna switch into some burpees, modification with squats. 3, 2, 1, burpee time.
There you go. Remember to check your email today. We sent out a video on how to do a proper burpee.
Keep it up, guys. We got 5 seconds. Next exercise, we're doing plank jacks. 3, 2, 1, let's go, plank jacks. You guys can always do it 5 and do 1 step at a time if you need it. Keep your bum up, squeeze your core. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one, jumping jacks, let's go. Whoa, whoa. Yeah. Guys, you did awesome. You keep pushing there. Yeah, let's get some results. Let's do it. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 1's done. 2 more rounds to go. Get ready. High knees, let's start it over. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, it's both legs all the way up. Get your upper body, move your arms. Only 20 seconds.
You got this?
That's 5. 3, 2, 1, skaters. Yeah, that is. All right, let's keep the intensity there. You guys keep going strong. Go ahead and slow down. You got this, let's go. Let's keep going.
Woo-hoo!
5 seconds to go. We're gonna drop some burpees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpee time.
Beautiful burpees.
Nice.
Wow. You guys want the video on how to do a proper burpee? Comment your email and I'll send it to you. Or check our YouTube.
5 seconds. Keep it up there. 5. Plank jacks coming up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Clean jack.
There it is. Use that feet to move those feet.
Burpees in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, burpee time. Plank jacks coming up in 3, 2, 1. All right, plank jacks, let's go. Before the water break. So let's go. You keep going there. Don't stop moving. Yeah. Today's the day. So everybody gotta get results. You got it. You can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And done. You guys at home, give me a big high five.
Proud of you guys.
Give Coach Jillian a big high five. Woo! Nice coach.
Oh yeah.
Water break. Let me know how you guys doing there. How you guys feeling? Awesome job, everyone. How you feeling? Ready for round two? Woo! I had some water.
Oh yeah.
Nice guys. All right, once you're back, once you're ready, start getting back here. All right, there you go. Coach Clyde. Coach Clyde in the house.
What's up, Clyde?
Woo! All right, so guys, first round's done. Now guess what? We're gonna start it over and start from exercise one and do it all over again. Back to the weights, 50 seconds for round two, and then we're gonna finish doing these three rounds here for five exercises for core, for cardio, okay? So everybody back here, everybody back. Water break's over. All right, guys, now it's gonna be a little more dynamic. Now everybody went over and explained every single exercise. Now you guys know what to do already. We're gonna go from exercise to exercise with less explanation, less break between. Let's get great workout. Let's do it. Are you ready?
Woo! I'm ready.
She's always ready. I don't know why I keep asking her. All right, back lunge. Get ready. Exercise number one. 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go. Back lunge. Boom. Boom. All right, guys, keep going there. We have some planos here.
Got this.
Facebook.
90 degree angle in those back lunges. Engage your core on the Arnold Press.
Keep going, guys. Yeah. All right, time you guys here. Keep going. You need 50 seconds. You guys don't stop. I'm gonna be back on Facebook.
Woo! That's doing great.
We got 10 seconds left. Let's go. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If there's a number 2, high plank. Let's go, coach. Get down. High plank. Now you're gonna switch. Now you're gonna switch.
Left arm.
Yeah. Now we're gonna switch arms here, right? Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice, I'm trying to get back on Facebook here.
Woo!
Yeah! We're almost halfway there, guys. Keep it up, keep it up. I'm gonna join you guys again in 2 seconds. Almost ready here on Facebook. There it is. Think I'm back on Facebook.
Welcome back, Facebook.
All right, there you go. There you go. Feel like we're back. Feel like we're back. All right, 10 seconds to go. Yeah, Facebook, we are back. We are back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Alright, get ready for exercise number 3. Sit on position. Get ready. Sit up, gonna keep the weight up and back. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stretch and back. Yeah, we're back on Facebook. Nice, guys. Stretch and back. Find the sweet spot here. We're gonna find the balance. We're gonna be engaging our core and body. So close there. Remember, guys, if you want to fight. So now put your hands down, elbow down, or you can lay all the way down. Keep going strong there. This is gonna be our last 15 seconds. This is a challenge one. This is a challenge exercise, but you got this. Almost there. All right, 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds down. Get ready for our next one. Squat, hammer curl, jump into a high plank, push up and back. You know it's still running before. All right, 3, 2, 1, all right, let's go. Boom, curl, down, push up.
Got this. Don't forget to breathe.
10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Woo, awesome. All right, last one here. We're gonna go for our squat with the pattern, okay? Now ready. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's get it done. Shoulders back, chest out. You guys home, watch your form there. You can grab the weights this way, whatever you're more comfortable with. As long as you're done, you squat there. Try not to move our knees too much. Beautiful, guys. Only 15 seconds. Stay low there. I know your legs are burning. I know your legs are burning, but you got this. Keep it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Good job, guys. All right. You guys can put your weights aside there. We are done with the weights. Now we're gonna finish our class here. Doing 3 rounds of 5 different sides for cardio. You've done it before, then I start it over, right? High knees, skaters, burpees, plank jacks, and jumping jacks. 5 different sides. Let's push. Let's push.
Let's do it.
All right, 20 seconds each. 3 rounds total. High knees in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice, guys.
Keep it going.
5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, skaters. Nice work. Nice, guys. Keep intense there. Keep going strong.
You got it.
5 seconds before our burpees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpee time. Let's go. Woo! Nice, guys.
You're doing great.
We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Now I plank check. Now, let's go.
Do it.
Keep it up there. You guys did awesome. Last 5 seconds. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, jumping jack, let's go. Woo!
Shake it out.
Oh, yeah. Woo!
Modification.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Woo. Feel those shoulders.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Must be going against the wind on that kayak.
All right, guys, 2 more rounds here. Get ready. All right, high knees. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Do it.
All right, let's do a little pipe. Let's put some intensity there. Let's go, guys. Need a little pipe.
Woo!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, skaters. Nice.
Awesome. Keep going. Got it.
10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye. Burpee time, let's go.
If I told you, this was only gonna hurt. That's a
Sides. right here. Start getting up slowly. Hands across the ledge. Left arm over your chest. Nice switch. Usually when we're here at the gym, we circle up, we all start clapping together, we all get closing together, we say 1, 2, 3, commit to be fit, and then we high five each other. That's how we keep our fitness family motivated. That's how we encourage each other. Since we're virtually, I want to encourage you guys to do the same. Let's start clapping in slow, start spinning up, and then we're gonna say 1, 2, 3, commit to be fit. All right, let's get it done. High five, nice coach.
Right. Whoa, that's how we get it done.
There it is. Yes, yes, awesome. I'm proud of you guys today. You did it. I'm sure your day's gonna be a lot better. That's Camel.
Cali wanted to say high five.
I'm sure your day's gonna be a lot better after this workout. Well done, I love you guys. Hope to see you soon here at the gym. As you guys know, we do these live classes here. Free for everyone in the community every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, just to help our community stay healthy, stay strong, stay fit, and fight every crazy virus that's out there, right? So guys, see you next class, Friday. We're gonna have Coach Clyde here with us. Coach Clyde gonna join us Friday.
Does Coach Clyde know?
Coach Clyde know, yeah,
hey,
he knows.
Coach Clyde, I was gonna say, surprise!
Yeah, he knows. So guys, awesome job. We're getting ready for the reopening. If you guys are in San Diego or California, we're not allowed to open yet. We haven't heard when we'll be able to open the gym for you guys to come and work out here. But we are already taking all the precautions possible to keep you guys safe for the reopening and make sure once we're able to open, you guys will feel safe here and still get a killer workout to get the results you guys want, all right? So we'll be here waiting for you once we open. Anything else?
Keep rocking it. This Sunday as well, we have our live Brazilian booty camp class at 11 a.m. That's gonna be via Zoom. So if you don't already have the link, make sure that you send us a DM or comment below and I'll send you the link so that you can tune in via video and I'll be able to correct your form and posture in that workout. Brazilian booty camp focuses on strength training for your lower body and more.
There we go. All right, guys, good to see you.
Awesome job today.
See you next time.